John Webb.
And I'm Mike Gentry, and we're the January Athletes of the Month.
I've been doing BoomFit since April of 2012, almost a year. You were a child, crawling on your knees, started, making mama so proud. I would say that the variety of the workouts is, you know, there's something different every day, so it doesn't get boring. So I've worked out my whole life, and it's really fun to come here because everything's different every day. And then the quality of people, it's just a great environment. People are great, people are nice, everybody's in a good mood when they're here, and enjoy being here, which is not that common when you talk about workout places, you know, oftentimes.
I say John's worked out his whole life. I have not. About 4 years ago, I decided I was going to get in shape, and I've lost 40 pounds. And I could not have even done the warm-up in 2009. So I would just encourage people to come and take it one step at a time, and it will change the way you feel. My greatest achievement so far is being able to do pull-ups without a band.
I would say core strength has definitely been improved in the last year. I was roughly pretty fit, but core wasn't nearly as fit as now. So I'd say core strength has been the greatest improvement. I like pull-ups and push-ups, basically, and I'm pretty good at both of those. I'm not good at rowing. He's really good at rowing, so that's probably my least favorite. Nobody likes burpees. I would agree with that.
Life is made up of taking care of yourself spiritually, physically, mentally, emotionally, and CrossFit is the physical aspect of that, but it enhances all the rest of it.
I would agree with everything Mike said, just add, it's a nice break from sitting around in a coat and towel all day and practicing all the stress. It's just a nice break to do something physical and just kind of release a bunch of stress and energy. So